Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, it is my pleasure to stand in this great house to recognize stellar athletes and the anniversary of a culminating moment of their athletic ability. Mr. Speaker, we have the privilege of having Cheyney University as being one of the 14 state-owned and operated universities. As you know, Cheyney University is also the nation's first historically black college and university. Mr. Speaker, 40 years ago, the gentleman behind me did something extraordinary when in 1978, these gentlemen won the NCAA Division II National Championship. Mr. Speaker, I am so proud to stand here today as a person who supports the great work at Cheyney University to honor them on this momentous occasion of this 40th anniversary. So, Mr. Speaker, behind us we have Dwayne Coleman, Milt Colston, Andrew Dip Fields, Jeffrey White Mouse Hutchinson, Roger Bird Laseth, and Arthur Sugar Bear Stone. Brother Stone, I will ask you about the sugar bear part a little later. 40 years ago, the famed coach of this momentous and amazing team was the great coach that we know as John Cheyney. As we know, John Cheyney left Cheyney University and went on to be an awesome coach at Temple University as well. So, Mr. Speaker, it is my pleasure to recognize these gentlemen on this great occasion of the 40th anniversary of them winning the NCAA Division II Men's Basketball Championship. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Gentlemen, you're going to have to tell us, who did you beat in the game and where did they play the game? Beat the University of Green Bay, Wisconsin, and they played the game at Southwest Missouri State. And that's really, what an accomplishment. And thank you so much for taking the time to be with us here today. The 40th anniversary of the NCAA Division II champion basketball team. Thank you. Oh, yes. We also have some guests in the back. Would they please rise? And Jordan, Representative Harris, will you introduce them?
Well, I'm not going to name everybody, but I will say we have some. Everybody in the back, come on, Cheyney, stand up. All right. All of our friends from Cheyney University. Some of our cheerleaders from that squad are back there. I think they want to give us a cheer. No, y'all don't? Okay. All right. All right. And I do want to make mention of attorney Michael Court, who has to be one of the biggest supporters of Cheyney University and has been one of the strongest supporters to keep the university open. Thank you, attorney Michael Court. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.